Hi guys, this is Courtney from Gold's Gym BC, and I'm here to talk to you about squatting. So many of you tend to not feel your glutes in a squat. You tend to feel your quads. So that means you are quad dominant and you need to get the power back into your glutes. So one thing that you can do to feel your glutes more in a squat is to engage the piriformis and the glute medius muscles. They are on the side of your bum. They are the abductor muscles. So they bring the knees out in the squat so we don't have caved knees in, and that can cause joint problems when we're older. So when we're in the squat and we squat down, before we push up from the ground, we wanna make sure we're imagining this big crack in the floor, and we're gonna spread it apart even more. So we wanna push our feet down into the ground and away from us. So that's gonna activate those side piriformis muscles and keep our knees out in the squat and help you feel your glutes better when you are squatting. Don't forget to come down to Gold's Gym, book your free consultation with a personal trainer, and learn everything that your body needs to work on.